Good morning, daughter.
Good morning, sir.
This your hotel here?
Yes, this is a hotel.
Well, you see, I'm the reverend.
Oh, you're reverend.
And we have a Bible meeting down the road down.
Oh.
And they told me you had some nice rooms down there.
Oh, we have lovely rooms here.
I'd like to have a nice room right now.
Yeah.
How much is your rooms?
Our rooms are $350 and up.
$350 and up?
$350 and up.
Do you have anything for 50 cents down?
Wrong hotel.
No, you see, I'm the rev, you know. See, all the sisters getting together, trying to get my money together so I can have a good place to sleep at night, you know.
Oh, yeah.
You have, do you have hot and running water?
Oh, yes, we have hot and cold water.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm not worrying about that because when it's cold, I don't bathe no hot. Can you come down a little cheaper there for a reverend?
Well, I'll tell you what I can do.
Uh-huh.
Since you're a reverend and you're sending salvation into the people's souls,
I'll let
you have the room for $1.
Oh, bless your heart, sister. Bless your heart. Ooh, you kind of soft, too. You know that, sister? I guess you kind of exercise a whole lot, too, don't you? It looks like you sit down a lot, too, you know.
Yeah, but, excuse me. Would you sign the register right here, please?
Oh, right here.
Right here.
Just put my name on there. Yeah, Reverend, I will eat more. Like this man right down there. Okay, where's my room at, daughter?
You go down the hall, go up the steps. The first room on the right is yours.
The first room on the right.
Uh-huh.
That's mine.
Uh-huh.
Bless your soul, honey. You're a nice daughter.
Good night.
No, yeah. Look here, sister.
Yes?
is you married?
Why, are you trying to get fresh?
No, I just thought I could send a little salvation to your soul. That's all. I don't
know. My goodness. Okay.
Come on, baby. This is the place here. Doggone, we all right now. Howdy done.
Good morning.
Yeah, how are you? See, we're newlyweds.
Oh, you're newlyweds.
Yeah, I want to get a room for the night.
Oh. Well, we have lovely rooms.
You have lovely rooms?
We even have a bridal suite.
You got a bridal
uh-huh.
suite? Oh, baby, you're going to have a bridal suite. Woo! How much is your room tonight, baby?
$350 and up.
$350 now?
Uh-huh.
Okay, we'll have the room right here, baby.
Would you sign your name?
Yes, ma'am, I sure will sign it right there. Come on, baby, you sign your name. Now, get it all straightened out. Come on, let's go. We ain't got long.
Hey, wait a minute. Come
What's
on back here. Why are you in such a hurry?
What's the matter, madam?
Look. You signed your name one thing, and she signed her name another.
Yeah, but we're going to get married.
Now, this is a respectable hotel, and I don't have none of that in my hotel.
Well, we're going to get married, Mom. I got my license right there. See, everything's all right. Come on, baby. We ain't got time.
Come back here.
I'm going to get married, baby. Now, lady, don't hold me up now. Please, ma'am.
Look, wait a minute, sir. Just wait 1 minute.
Yes, ma'am.
A reverend just checked in here.
You got a preacher checked in?
A preacher checked in here.
Uh-huh.
And he's upstairs.
Yes.
Now, I'll call him, and maybe he can marry you since you have your license.
We got the license right here.
Okay.
I got my license in my hand.
It.
All right, call the reverend down. Everything go. We're going to get married right
now. Reverend Eatmo?
Now, what is it, daughter?
Could you come down here for a minute?
Coming right on, sister.
Yeah,
coming right on.
We're going to get married right now.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, boy.
I knew you'd make up your mind. Come on, I'm ready.
Not daughter. Me. You down here for me. We have a couple here that would like to get married.
Oh, a couple?
Yeah, y'all over here, Reverend.
How did you?
Yeah, over here.
Reverend, I will eat more.
Reverend, eat more?
Yeah.
Well, give me mine real quick.
Oh,
sure enough. I ain't got long, you know what I'm saying?
I haven't got long,
No, I ain't got long.
Oh, is this your bride here?
Yeah, that's my bride. That's my license. That's my license and everything right there.
Oh, this your license, yeah.
Yes, sir. Now, hurry up, Reverend. Don't start no mess now.
That's all right.
Yeah.
Look here, daughter. How you come to collect with something like this here, anyhow?
Hey, Reverend, wait a minute now. Now, you mind me. Don't jive my wife, you understand?
No, I ain't jiving no
wife. Well, don't start no jiving.
I'm
jiving.
Not married. Don't worry about it.
Now, understand. Don't start no jiving.
Look here, honey. When you count, can you slip around? You know how it is.
Hey, Rev. Now, let me tell you something, Rev. You know, I'll get something from you. You know that, don't you? And I don't want you jiving my wife. I told you that. Marry me, and that's all I want you to do.
Now, wait a minute,
don't
son.
Don't try to jive my
wait
wife.
Wait a minute, son.
What do you mean, wait
I'm
a
the Rev.
I don't give a darn what you are. I'll bust you in your nose, Reb. You don't know me now.
You talking about getting something from me?
Yeah.
If you do, you better put it back before I miss it, son. Let me tell you one thing.
What's that?
I'm a Reb.
Yeah.
But I cast my blade with me and all. And son,
yeah,
you might hit me,
yeah,
but I will preach you into heaven and I'll cut the devil out of you. Oh, come here, let me get you. This is going to cost you $2. You
$2? Know that. All right, Rip, I'll give you $2.
Give them the money and
fame. Bad money. Now, y'all
thank
set.
You. That's all I want to know.
All right.
Hey, y'all join hands.
Join hands, all right.
Daughter?
Uh-huh.
Don't forget what I tell you.
Now, Reverend.
Excuse me.
Go ahead and marry me. Don't jive my wife.
Do you take this man for your lawfully married husband?
I do.
She do. See, she said that. Yeah. I know she said that.
Do you take this woman for your lawfully married wife?
You know I'm going to do that. Yeah, I'm going to do that. Yeah.
Well, I now pronounce you man and wife. I hope you fight the rest of your life.
Come on, baby. Don't worry about
it. I'm saying, my first wedding. My goodness.
You know one thing, daughter?
What?
I really appreciate what you did. Getting that wedding for me like that. You know, I just wonder where I was going to get the $2 to pay you in the morning.
Anything for the rest.
Yeah, you're so nice, my goodness. Yeah. You all right, ain't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, bye-bye.
Now, listen, daughter.
Yes?
I'm going to be laying out a little warm in the room. The lights will be out. Bring me a little, some little ice water. The lights will be out. The door will be open. Everything will be all right. Don't worry. Just tip on in, yeah?
Good night, Rev. I'm telling you, I am getting tired of these people just coming in.
I put a stop to all this nonsense once register. And for all. Doggone it. Pardon me, madam.
Yes?
Do you have an Eatmore here?
Yes, we have a Reverend Eatmore here.
Reverend?
Why, what business is it of yours?
What do you say, Reverend?
Reverend Eatmore.
Madam, I'm Detective Carrier from the 39th Precinct. That lady, that fellow Reverend, is no more of a Reverend than you are.
No?
He's called Georgia Slick.
Georgia Slick?
He's the slickest con man from Georgia all the way down here to Chicago. What
no.
room is he in, lady?
Right up the steps and turn right. The first door is him.
Right up the steps and turn right? I'll put a stop to this.
Oh, my
nonsense.
Goodness, we got crooks in the place.
Right, 1 second Ooh. Right here.
Yeah. Who is that?
Open up this door, Reverend.
Reverend, that you, daughter?
This ain't no daughter, it's the police.
Oh, my goodness.
Come on out.
Wait a minute, officer.
Come on out.
Wait a minute, I don't hold it. I'm
shut
not down now.
Just shut
I got the good book in my hand. Don't do that now.
Madam, is this the fella call himself Reverend Eatmore?
Yes, that's Reverend Eatmore.
This is Georgia Slim. His cheating days is over. Let's go.
Oh, wait a minute. Somebody save the Rev. Save the Rev, officer. Save the Rev, officer. Save the Rev.
Oh, my goodness. If he's not a reverend, then that couple isn't married, and they got to get out of my hotel. Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Pigmeat.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on down here.
No, not right now.
Come on down here right now.
All right, come on, baby. Get up out of bed and come on. Everything's all right. Come on, baby. Don't worry about nothing. Let's just stay right there. Everything's all right. I don't understand. What's the matter, madam? What's the matter? What's wrong with you, lady? What's wrong with you? Yeah, I seen her like that all my life. Now, why y'all act like that? No, darn well, we all right. What's the matter, lady? What's wrong, madam? What's the matter?
You two are not married.
Yes, we're married. We got married right in front of you, right here with the preacher. You were there. We got married.
Yes, I was a witness, but you two are not married. You got to get out
well,
of here.
Well, why we ain't married, lady? Tell me now.
Because the guy that married you was no more of a reverend than you are.
He ain't no preacher?
No.
No?
The detective came in here and carried him out just a minute ago, and you better go the same way.
Ain't this a darn shame?
What? Do you mean we're not married?
No, you're not married.
Oh, shoot, darn late now. Come on, baby.